Next sum. Exercise 6.7, sixth sum. Find the vector parametric form, vector non-parametric form and Cartesian form of the equation of the plane passing through the three points. Here, three points, non-collinear points, 3, 6, -2, -1, -2, 6 and 6, -4, -2. Clearly, we know that type 3, okay? Then write down A vector equal to first one, B vector is equal to second one, C vector is equal to third one. Next one is parametric form. Write down the type 3 formula, that is equation number 1. To find B vector minus A vector, substitute B vector minus A vector, multiply by minus, then we get the answer. Similarly, we find C vector minus A vector, write down C vector minus A vector, multiply by minus. Therefore, we get the answer 3 I cap minus 10 J cap. Then substitute these are in equation number 1. Then we get the parametric form. Next one is non-parametric form. Write down the type 3 form, that is equation number 2. To find B vector minus A vector cross C vector minus A vector. Determinant form I cap J cap K cap. Substitute the coefficient of I J K in B vector minus A vector here. And C vector minus A vector is here. Then applying T method, we get 80 I cap plus 24 J cap plus 64 K cap. Then substitute in second equation, we get this. Then multiply by dot product, we get this minus 256. Here we divided by 8. Therefore, we get the answer R vector dot 10 I cap plus 3 J cap plus 8 K cap equal to 32, that is equation number 3. Finally, Cartesian equation, let R vector equal to xi cap plus yj cap plus zj cap, substitute in the third, then multiply by dot product, we get the answer 10x plus 3y plus 8z equal to 32.